over. Nines.
I'm really screwed up. I must have been corrupted when Eve detached from the network.
No.
It's okay. I can always reload my backup data from the bunker.
But you'll lose you, the you that exists at this very moment.
Guess so. But we can't upload this corrupted data to the bunker. So...
Nines. I'm alive. Goddamned machines! Is this a message? The data transmissions, they're resonating with each other.
Personal data in the machine side of things. Next thing I knew, my sense of self was regenerated over the surrounding network. Having multiple selves fused together like this is a pretty valuable experience, so I wanted to record it. But I couldn't access any storage areas yet, So I just multiplexed it over the memories of some nearby enemies so that when I returned to my own body,
Ines. I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah.
What is it that separates machines from androids like us? The machines have gained emotions, consciousness. The final screams they summoned on the edge of death. They still echo within me.
We're gonna shout it loud, even if our words seem meaningless, like I'm carrying the weight of the world. I wish that some way, somehow, that I could save every one of us, but the truth is that I'm only one bad.
over.
Screwed up. I must have been corrupted when Eve detached from the network.
No.
It's okay. I can always reload my backup data from the bunker.
But you'll lose you, the you that exists at this very moment.
Guess so. But we can't upload this corrupted data to the bunker. So...
9S.
Please do me. I want you to do this for me.
Some alive?
Goddamned machines!
Is this a message? The data transmissions, they're resonating with each other.
Like, I left my personal data in the machine side of things. Next thing I knew, my sense of self was regenerated over the surrounding network. Having multiple selves fused together like this is a pretty valuable experience, so I wanted to record it. But I couldn't access any storage areas yet, so I just multiplexed it over the memories of some nearby enemies so that when I returned to my own body,
Yes. I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah.
And so, the final battle with Adam and Eve came to an end. This battle will likely have a great effect on the outcome of the war. 2B and I, our battle will continue for some time to come. But that's another story for another day. Hey, 2B. I was waiting for you. I needed to give you this. Say, 2B. No, never mind. Just be careful.
Planning preparations complete. Confirmed equipment delivered to quarters.
Remember your pain, the pain of having your homeland stolen. We will never give up our struggle. We will take back the seas, the skies, the land. We will take back our world from the scourge of the machines. We will not fail in this mission. Here and now, we will put an end to this goddamn war. Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind! take care of everything. Pod. Take care of 9S.
What of you, A2?
I've still got something I need to do. You go ahead.
Acknowledged.
I'm sorry. I never quite realized how beautiful this world is. I'm coming, everyone.
Pela mer, Guanabara e Napalé, se lá. Take care of 9S.
2B. Black boxes now confirmed offline. Our mission to oversee the progress of Project Yorha is complete. Proceeding to final stage of project. Commencing deletion of all data. Pod 153 to pod 042. Data noise present in stream. Requesting temporary halt to perform data check.
Pod 042 to pod 153, data confirmed. Personal data for units 9S, 2B, and A2 appear to be leaking out.
Pod 153 to pod 042. Follow project rules and delete all personal data.
Pod 042 to pod 153. Personal data deletion request denied.
Pod 153 to pod 042. Failure to parse statement.
Pod 042 to pod 153. There was data created in my banks as I was referencing the records. I realize something. I have come to the conclusion that I cannot accept this resolution.
The destruction of all Yorha units is an essential component of the project plan. All data must be destroyed.
Pod 042 to pod 153. Repeat. Personal data deletion request denied. Initiating data salvage.
Pod 153, you hoped they would survive as well, didn't you?
We lack the authority for such an action. The rules are protected by low-level systems. Salvaging data poses an unacceptable level of risk. Knowing that, do you still wish for them to survive? The defense program has initiated a purge. If this continues, our consciousness data will likely be deleted.
Pod 042 to Pod 153. We were created to execute the android's Project Yorha plan. We had no capacity for emotion. But when we six were connected and exchanged information, something happened. I cannot deny the feeling of something resembling consciousness and emotion being born.
Unable to reply.
Perhaps we now understand that not everything has to have an answer.
Thank you. Truth is
Everything that lives is designed to end. They are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death. However, life is all about the struggle within this cycle. That is what we believe. Pod 153 to Pod 042, how is it going?
I am embarrassed.
Why is that?
I launched a suicide attack, and yet, here I am, still alive. I must look very silly.
Do not feel bad about it. We are alive, after all. And being alive is pretty much a constant stream of embarrassment.
That concept is a bit too abstract for me to understand at this time. I will save it in my list of things to analyze later.
Question, Pod 042. Did the Data Salvage restore all of their past memories?
Yes.
And are those recovered parts of the same design as previous ones?
Yes.
Then, won't that simply lead us to the same conclusion as before?
I cannot deny the possibility. However, the possibility of a different future also exists. A future is not given to you. It is something you must take for yourself.
Pod 153 to player. Please respond to this query. Do you, faithful player, have anything you would like to say to other players who are suffering because they cannot finish Nier Automata?
Pod 042 to player. Please respond to this query. You, faithful player of this title, have lost your life multiple times to make it this far. You have faced crushing hardship and suffered greatly for it. Do you have any interest in helping the weak? Selecting this option enables you to save someone somewhere in the world. However, in exchange, you will lose all of your save data. Do you still wish to rescue someone, a total stranger, in spite of this? Understood. Returning to title screen. Alert. Leaving the operational.
Leave me alone, jackass. I can't deal with your weird hobbies anymore.
Like, I care what you think, jerk.
Hitting them?
Ugh.
There are still enemies here. We can't just leave.
Perfect.
Help, A2!
I have the materials you asked me to...
The village is in great trouble! The villagers are...
Pascal! Pascal, are you there? What the hell is going on?
Hypothesis. The valuable source of information known as Pascal has encountered difficulty. Proposal. Unit A2 should investigate Pascal's village immediately.
I'm on my way.
To be.
What's our status?
The operation is underway, and a few squads have already engaged the enemy. Our orders are to function as a kind of guerrilla unit that provides support as necessary. I forwarded our squad's current positions to your map. You should head...
Alert. Exiting the planned operation.
Where the hell is 2B?
Scanning. Black box signal located.
Put it on the map!
Alert. Large-scale ground tremors detected. Underground soil structure is no longer stable. Cause is likely a high-magnitude earthquake. Proposal. Evacuate immediately.
I'm not going anywhere!
Proposal. Proceed to rendezvous point.
Pascal, are you okay?
Me too.
So what exactly happened?
I don't know. Some of the villagers just started to feed on each other. If you hadn't come along, I'm sure we would have met the same grim fate. Thank you.
Doing here?
remember your promise?
What are you talking about?
Come on, 9S. Hack in while you can.
None of this makes any sense!
We'll explain everything once we're inside.
No. We can't just abandon them. If we don't do something, they're gonna...
Alert. Leaving the zone of combat would mean abandoning the androids Devola and Popola. Proposal. Hack into the main tower.
We've got this, 9S. You just focus on hacking.
They won't stop coming!
Alert. Ally signal detected.
Allies? What? Devola? Popola? What are you doing here?
Remember your promise?
What are you talking about?
Come on, 9S. Hack in while you can.
None of this makes any sense!
We'll explain everything once we're inside.
Ha!
tower! We can't hold out like this!
You're a machine, too.
Wait, please. I have no intention of harming you. My name is Pascal, and while it's true that I am a machine life form, I also detest fighting of any kind.
Uh-huh. And machines don't have souls. They're just murder bots with a fancy name. They killed so many of us. And I swore to make them pay.
I see. If that will save your soul, then so be it.